The Mountain West tournament has tipped off for the Lobo women while the men have arrived.
We have team coverage in Las Vegas. Here's Action 7 sports director John Salazar and reporter Paul Heiso.
What is it they say about beating a team three times? Very difficult, right? Well, tonight, the Lobos are going to put that theory to the test as they take on San Diego State. Of course, the Aztecs already defeated New Mexico twice this season. Now, they'll get it on in the Mountain West tournament. Never count out Don Flanagan. He's won five tournament titles. First half, UNM senior Jessica Kilpinski showing the touch from downtown. Then, it's fellow classmate Amanda Best with the smooth jumper. The Lobos lead by four at the break and go on to win it 65-57. The Lobos survive and advance. Okay, Paul, tell us about the Lobo men.
That's right, John. We caught up with the Lobo men's basketball team at McCarran International Airport earlier this afternoon. Steve Alford's team has won three in a row, and these guys are smoking hot, ready to dominate in this tournament.
The Lobo men are in Las Vegas, and there's only one thing on their minds, the all-important rubber match. UNM and CSU split the season series, but while the Rams are slumping, having lost four of their last five, the Lobos are surging.
We had a very good practice today, a very energetic practice. The guys, I think, are highly motivated. They have been all year, and they're feeling good about themselves because they're playing well, and that's a key coming into the tournament.
Now, the Lobo men will take on Colorado State 3:30 Mountain Time on Thursday. We'll be here to bring it to you. Reporting from Las Vegas, I'm Paul Heiso, KOAT, Action 7 Sports.
Lobo women now take on Wyoming at 8 o'clock tomorrow. Stay with Action 7 News for all the coverage.